Fight me if you want, but I use hair removal cream on my eyebrows. I'm so over threading, waxing, shaving, all of that. This is so quick, cheap, and easy. All you gotta do is just trace out your eyebrow shape the same way you do with concealer. I'd say leave it on for about 2 to 3 minutes. I'm not really sure why I said 5, because that shit will start to burn, and when it does, you do not want that. Wipe that shit off, and you're gonna be looking set good. If it's sensitive, slap on some shea butter, and you are good to go.
Full face of beauty trends. Shave off the tail of your brow. Smudged an eyeliner. Foundation and water. Uplifting concealer. Bronze temples and button nose. 3-in-1 blush with lipstick. Circle lip liner.
Makeup trends you must try.
Bunny face makeup.
Emphasize on a healthy, glowy base. Do a toner mask before makeup for a smoother base. Also calms down irritated, red skin. Use a glowy cushion like an essence-based one. Apply a thin layer from inner face. Be very precise with concealer to avoid losing
glow. I use my finger to dab lightly for a natural finish.
Use soft muted colors with pearl sparkles.
Use
for light
the
eyes
for base.
Use glitter sticks or pens for adjacent and upper lid.
Tinted glossy
instead of
lips.
Using a water tint, use a matte tint first to neutralize lip color. Then a dewy tint in the inner lips. Layer with a glossy balm on top for the shine. This combination makes it longer lasting.
Apply
and
blush
glowy.
In an inverted triangle.
Blend inwards for a smaller face. Use powder blush to set and match with
follow
eyeshadow
for
color.
More.
Don't act like you forgot. I called a shot. Like blah, blah, blah. Pay me what you want it. Don't act like you forgot. This better have my money.
This better. Instantly become more attractive in photos and real life with this one tip. It's all in the eyes, Chico. Instead of staring at a person or camera wide-eyed, just so slightly, let your eyes relax. Doing this will make you look more mysterious and allow your eyes to be a more attractive shape. As a before and after, let me know what you think in the comments.
I don't look like her. She's in all the magazines. So much prettier than me.
Bro, what are you doing? Washing my face, bro.
That's not how you wash your face, you dickhead.
Yes it is.
No. Who told you that?
Some hot chick on TikTok said use my hands.
Hand washing does not clean your face properly.
You're a dickhead for listening. Bro, she was pretty hot.
Literally try this.
Didn't have the fog.
Leaves your skin pretty smooth, doesn't it?
Fuck, it leaves your face pretty smooth, eh?
Yeah, you can thank me later.
I wish I would have known sooner. Oiling your belly button with any kind of coconut oil or body oil really does help out with dry skin, helps fertility, and also helps with menstrual cramps. This shit feels disgusting. If you suffer with dark circles under your eye, use coffee beans to really brighten the area. I can't see. And if you run out of your favorite facial cleanser, don't worry. Just use Dawn dish soap. It works the same way as facial cleanser. Just make sure you hurry up and do your skincare right after so you don't dry your fucking skin out.
Will slugging with Vaseline break you out? It can if you don't do it right. You only need a pea-sized amount, and you should only be doing this every other night. Also, do not apply over your eyes. I avoid using it on my T-zone because she's already too glowy. I found out that by placing it only on areas that lack hydration, it ended up giving me the perfect even glow.
This boy be in my DM, say I'm pretty. This boy be in my DM, say I'm pretty. I wonder if he knows. I been through that shit.
She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie, she knows she a 10.
Dale moreno que no fumo a fuegote.
Dale moreno, dale moreno.
When you get a new loose powder, do not pull this pull tab, okay? Leave the seal right where it is and do not pull this tab. It's gonna release so much powder and it's gonna be really hard to work with. You're gonna end up with a container that looks like this, such a mess. Instead, just leave that seal on and poke, I don't know, 5, 6, 7, 8, depends how much powder you like to use, holes out, and then it's going to release a much more manageable amount of powder and it's not going to make such a mess. You'll just get out exactly what you need.
About a year ago, I saw this vid on my Vibe. So I bought it, and look at the progress results. This was my face before I started. And this is my face now.
Julie, we moving like juice. Like an alcohol, then they hit me. Look, I just leveled up, I thank God. Straight from the mud, now it's time to get the pie. Sweat, tears, and blood.
I actually think that a lot of people are very beautiful, and maybe even more beautiful when they are not aware of it themselves. In the end though, being beautiful doesn't do much for you as a person.
This is what's going to be trending next year in beauty. I'm Courtney Hart. I'm a celebrity makeup artist in Los Angeles, and I've been doing this for a long time. This is what I see coming. I'm predicting a move away from the uber glossy highlighted skin to a more soft matte finish. This won't be done with a lot of makeup. It will be very clean skin, but still more of a soft powdered than a glass glossy skin. Things like highlighters will be more strategic, but skin will have a more vintage soft vibe to it. Next is a move away from warmer tones. Less bronzes, more taupes, grays, lavenders, just more cool tones in general. Next, I think Euphoria will continue to inspire us. More creativity with things like glitter, embellishments, bright colors on the eye. It's just gonna be fun. I also think that thin brows, even maybe even no brows, are going to continue to be a thing.
Super pale blushes have been trending in Asia recently, and you might be wondering, like, how the heck are these even blush colors? But I'm gonna show you guys three ways to use pale blushes, or just any blush that's too light for your skin tone in general. First method is to use it as an under eye brightener. Pink under eyes have also been trending recently, because the pinky lavender undertone really helps to correct sallowness under the eyes, and it also blends out blush more easily. The second method is to use the pale blush as a blush base. The shade is so light, it essentially acts as a matte highlight. What that does is brings the cheeks forward, making them look plumper and more youthful. You want to take your regular blush, you just apply it right in the center of your previous blush placement. This method does lighten the blush color since the two colors are kind of mixing. I would also recommend using this method if you have a blush that's too dark or vibrant for your skin tone and you want to be able to use it more easily. And the third method is mid-tone blushing. If you don't know what mid-tone blushing is, first you just apply your regular blush shade. And even after blending it out, the color still doesn't seamlessly mesh in with my skin. This tends to happen with brighter blush shades. So to counteract that, you want to take that really pale blush, blend it between the brighter blush and your under eye to create that seamless blend. The pale blush is in between the two colors of your under eye and your blush. I just like to go a step further and just blend around the edges on the bottom as well, create a seamless blend around the whole thing. These two methods may look really similar, but actually I recommend this one if you want to keep more of the vibrancy of the original blush color, because you're not mixing the two shades as much. I hope these tips were helpful, and don't forget to follow for more.
Don't know me, I'm M to the B. Coming in hard, you better watch it. So do you think you're the only girl doing grime? M to the B's here, step in line. Coming in hard with my bars. Sophie Aspen is about to get barred. Read your bars off your iPhone 4. I don't do that shit, I do it hardcore. You got met by Lil T, now you're getting met by me. You shag bear lad, you're a little scared. Have you heard your bars? They're fucking pep. fucking pep, yeah, that's what they are. Now listen carefully to my sick bars. They scream my name like yo. Sophie, yeah, what you're a little whore. Looking at the face, what the fuck you contour? Do you want me to lend you a blender? I'm being serious, I'm not trying to offend you. Sophie, yeah, you should stick to singing, cause when you spit, my ears are ringing. How can you shag bare lads? Is your fanny not singing? I bet your fanny's fucking minging. Sort out your manky scowls, brow. M to the B, he's coming at you with a row. You're enough to turn all lads calm. You know that cause you're a fucking tramp.
Want to see a magic trick? Let's do one eye. It takes a minute to kick in. Starting from this.
These drops constrict veins in the eye, reducing redness and causing a brightening effect.
Yeah, like look how much whiter and brighter. Completely different. Lumify.
I didn't see the light there.